shouldn't have drank that much. What? Are you Glenn?
Yeah. Are you my ride?
Yeah, hop in.
Okay.
So, where to, Chief?
Right now, anywhere I can get something for this goddamn headache.
Oh, sounds like you're in a lot of pain there.
Yeah, must have been some kind of crazy party. To be honest, I must have gotten really blasted because I don't remember how I got home.
Yikes. Can you remember anything at all?
Well, I remember a diving board, people around me.
Yeah. That's usually how people react to somebody cracking their skull.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you were drunkenly bragging about being able to do a swan dive off the side of the pool. You slipped, fell, and cracked your skull on the edge.
So, am I dead?
Well, technically no. Right now you're in limbo.
But if I'm in limbo, then who are you?
Well, people call me the Grim Reaper, Death, La Santa Muerte, all sorts of names all over the world, but I usually just go by Julia.
Okay. Julia?
Hey man, you mind if I turn on some music to lighten the mood?
Sure, I guess. Just not too loud. We hit something.
And welcome back to 97.6 WATL. I'm your eternal host, Gabe Arch. That was Salisbury Hill with Peter Gabriel on his debut album released in 1977, Peter Gabriel. Next up is the Little River Band with a song off their fourth album, Sleeper Catchers, released in 1978. Here's Reminiscing.
Oh, I love this song.
Really? I thought that you'd like more metal music given.
Oh, you know, a lot of people think that. But I actually prefer smooth, jazzy music. Really sets a calming mood.
Well, here we are.
Wait, hospital?
Yeah. Listen, this isn't standard protocol, but I'm gonna give you a second chance.
I'm gonna go ahead. Playing the game of chess or something?
Nah, that was our old PR campaign manager, Luke Beard.
Well, Glenn, here's your stop.
Thanks. Do I need to, pay you something?
What? Oh, for the ride. Nah, consider this one on the house.
Where am I?
Ah, you're awake. Excellent. Well, Mr. Shrock, it's a miracle that you survived that level of head trauma. Honestly, it's truly impressive. Still, we need to run a few tests. So if all goes well, you should be out of here by tomorrow morning.
Thanks, Doc. It's the funniest thing. I had the craziest dream.
Welcome back to 94.6 WNDE. I'm your host, Julia M. I'm on my way out, but before I go, I'd like to dedicate this next song to a close friend of mine. Here's Reminiscing by the Little River Band.